This is a tale of victories and treasons. This is not a fable. This is my story, and the story of the kingdom I serve. In this tale, there is happiness amongst sadness, friendship amongst deception, but above all, there is blood. I hope this letter reaches you in good condition, and that you will remember what we have done. Everything we could for our motherland, for our people, and for our future. My name is Arthbane. I was a general of Ars Rare on that fateful day. I must admit, our army was not prepared, but we had lived for generations in peace. Who should care about a tiny island such as ours? We were so far away from the continent's conflicts and wars, when Athracia landed its warships on our shores, with their soldiers, knights, and engines of war. It did not take long for our cities to fall. 7 days. That was all it took. In 1 week, they had breached the walls of Gaiacus, and the once free people of Ars Rare were now servants to new masters. Few Ars Rare soldiers were killed. Most surrendered. However, those of us who still clung to hope fled south. We had the courage to start what they would later call the Resistance. At first, we were merely a handful of men fighting bandits, too weak to confront our occupiers. But soon enough, things changed. I remember the first victory that dared us to dream of reclaiming the kingdom we had lost. Yes, everything began that day.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.